The opportunity for a new life occurs every day at the University of Michigan Transplant Center. Lung transplantation is the surgical replacement of either one or two badly diseased lungs with healthy lungs from a human organ donor. More than 500 patients have undergone transplantation in the lung transplant program at the University of Michigan. Transplantation allows patients with debilitating lung disease to return to normal, productive lives. However, the road to lung transplantation can be a challenging and sometimes confusing journey for our patients. Here is a timeline for the transplant process. Your physician refers you to the University of Michigan because he or she feels that lung transplantation is the only available treatment option. You undergo a medical evaluation to determine if you are a suitable candidate for transplantation. You will also have a surgical evaluation to determine if you are strong enough to withstand the rigors of transplant surgery. If you are found to be a suitable candidate for lung transplantation, you will be placed on the wait list. Once new lungs become available, you will undergo transplant surgery. After surgery, you'll begin to recover and learn to live with your new lungs. As a successful transplant recipient, you will continue with specialized care for the rest of your life. Every aspect of your life will be affected by lung transplantation. We have assembled a multidisciplinary team of health professionals dedicated to guiding you through successful transplantation and returning you to everyday life. During this video, you will meet the different members of the team and learn how they will help you make the most of this life-changing opportunity. This video will walk you through the entire process and answer many of your questions as you begin your transplant journey. We will cover who is eligible for a lung transplant, the transplant process, getting ready for transplant, the surgical procedure, aftercare procedures, possible complications, adjusting to your new life after transplantation, and lifelong follow-up. Transplantation is done for a variety of conditions: emphysema, pulmonary fibrosis, cystic fibrosis, and primary pulmonary hypertension are the most common conditions treated with transplant. The success of lung transplantation has led to expanded indications for transplantation. Unfortunately, there just aren't enough donor lungs to meet the demand. There are many treatments for these different lung conditions. Supplemental oxygen will help increase oxygen levels in your blood. Medicines will help you feel better and may improve how long you live. These also become less effective over time as your lung disease progresses. The decision to consider transplantation is made when your physician feels there is no other treatment for your lung disease. You will be referred to one of our pulmonologists for evaluation.